Hello, okay, guys. December 12th in the afternoon. Got a snapper all cleaned up in my clean tank. Nice and clean, beautiful. Got a grass scraped down. And look at the heads. Look at the block. The blocks look beautiful. And she looks nice. Nice and clean inside. I mean, this motor does not look like it's 24 years old. Just about a classic. When I put her back together, she's going to be an antique. She'll be 25 years old by then. When she gets back on the tractor. Got the pistons all cleaned up. Looking beautiful. Again, the mark on the cylinder number one. Cylinder number two. It's looking beautiful. Also, I want to show you something else. I got the crank polished, looking beautiful. Yep, I polished my crank. My wife doesn't understand that. She was laughing. Everything's beautiful. Like, no rust. I mean, 23 years old. Look at that. No rust. Perfect. The drill's beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. Got my shop coffee pot. I think you know about that. So, we're getting her going. I ordered another manual, but they sent me the wrong one. Single cylinder L head repair manual, built after 1981. Anybody needs one, let me know. I'll sell it to you. Brand new, it's in the wrapper. I already got another one. I've got my own right here, so I don't need that one. I actually bought a manual for this one because I don't have a manual and I had twins, and they sent me this one also. So they charged me for it too, but if you guys need it, let me know. I'll send it to you for a price and shipping and everything else. Give me a call. If not, I can throw it up at eBay or something. Got the batteries charging, keeping them warm. Trying both batteries at once. UJS flywheel. Still gotta clean all those parts in there if you can see them. I got some stuff in the tank right now. I use a mixture of kerosene and diesel. I've been using that mixture for years. I learned that when I worked I used to rebuild diesel engines, and works very well cleaning parts. Well, you see what time it is on December the 12th. The battery's getting low. I'll let you guys go. If you need anything, let me know. Thanks for watching.